What exactly is a deaf team? A deaf team or development team is part of an agile team, which is a cross-functional, self-organized team which continuously delivers value to the customer. Such an agile team consists of product owner, scrum master, and the development team. The main task of a development team is to continuously deliver value. To do that, they create and refine user stories together with the PO or the product owner. They also define, build, test, and deliver these user stories continuously. And they are also monitoring and operating the solutions, the product, or the services they are developing. Because they are doing, you build it, you run it, you break it, you fix it. They have a culture of continuous learning and they collaborate together with the PO and the Scrum Master, and they really stand together and fall together. This is the development team. A development team consists of 3 to 9 team members. They are completely cross-functional, which means they have all the roles in this team to continuously deliver value to the customer, which means they have all the roles in there to build, define, test, monitor, operate a product. This means testers are within this team, developers, but also user experience designers and so on. They are completely self-organized and coached by a Scrum Master, and they are autonomous as possible. As you can see, the development team consists of the true rock stars of an agile team, because with them you are able to continuously deliver value to the customer. And with that, we are at the end of this video. Please leave me a like if you liked that video, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel, because I will deliver every week a new video for you. See you.